My name is Subhash Jha. I'm going to talk about the role of haptic cues in the retail setting. So what do I really mean by the haptic cues? So whatever we touch by the hand, so if you go to a store, you are touching the shopping cart. You are touching many of the brochure or the pamphlets given by a retailer as a promotional cues. So we wanted to understand if the type of cues which are being interacted, which you are being interacted with, are they going to affect your perception towards the retailer? It could be a pamphlet, it could be a brochure, because the texture of a brochure can tell you about a retailer's personality. So if the texture is soft versus hard, it can tell you whether the retailer has a different personality or not. So that's what we are examining. So in the case of our research, we have looked into two different kinds of haptic cues. One was related to the weight, and another one was related to the texture. In the case of weight, we said, if the weight is heavy versus light, is it going to affect the perception of competence of a retailer? Or is it going to affect the warmthness of the retailer? Because these are the two dimensions, social judgment. People do the social judgment on these two dimensions very frequently. So what could be the heaviness? So imagine you are interacting with a retailer where the brochure may perceive more heavy to you. So are you going to perceive the retailer to be competent, more competent? And we have found that yes, most of the retailers who are using those kind of cues where the weight is heavy, those retailers are being perceived more competent. If the retailers are using more soft cues, and when I say the soft cues, when you touch it, you perceive that is more soft. For example, in the case of restaurant, maybe the menu will be very heavy to you and you perceive that the person who is giving you the menu, you will perceive that person to be more competent. In the case of a salesperson interaction, the business card could be soft, it could be even heavy when you touch it. So that by just touching those external cues, you create your perception about a person. That's what we have examined. And we found when the business card was heavier, the person was being perceived more competent. When the business card was perceived more soft, then the person was being perceived more warmth.